Attention, attention. The meeting will begin as scheduled in the Great Hall of Darkness. Attendance is mandatory for all thralls of evil, dead or undead, possessed on a permanent, part-time, or temporary basis. A reminder for those individuals who arrived late to the previous meeting, you are responsible for providing the post-meeting blood sacrifices for those of us who understand punctuality.
I'm Jerry Springer. You know, we've got a pretty crazy show on our hands here, so sit back and enjoy. Say what's on your mind. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass.
Yeah, Quit
covering yourself. Quit selling your ass.
Don't do this.
Hey, I got something for your honeymoon, bitch. I got a good tape of me fucking running.
Till next time, fuck yourself. And each other.
I'll fucking tie you to a fucking bedpost with your ass cheeks spread out and shit, right? Put a hanger on a fucking stove and let that shit sit there for like a half hour.
Take it off and stick it in your ass slow like.
I fucking lay your nuts on a fucking dresser. Just your nuts laying on a fucking dresser and bang them shits with a spike fucking back.
I'll fucking pull your fucking tongue out your fucking mouth and stab the shit with a rusty screwdriver.
Fuck.
Big idea.
Who are you?
Get out. Get up and get out of the car, both of you.
No, wait a minute.
I'm not in the habit of waiting. Get out. Come on, make it fast.
All right, I'll help you out.
Oh, he's freaking my arm.
That's only a sample. Come on, Miss Roebling.
I'm coming.
That's better.
Jack, it's the fellow with the one who was on the road.
No, we're seeing things. It can't be.
You're not seeing things. Not quite certain what your game is, but I can imagine it isn't on the level.
Jack, here's the gun.
Put your hands up or I'll shoot. Do you think that little pearl-handled toy frightens me?
Get your hands up or I'll let you have it. Stand back, I said.
Too bad you couldn't see those bullets bounce off my chest.
It's a pretty sight.
Jack.
Where is
she? I read you out in Fango, and I just wanted to find out what's the big deal.
It's the most frightening experience I've had the displeasure of coming into combat.
Sure is. Look, I've played them all.
Brain scan's more than just a game.
Yeah, right. Well, what's it about?
That depends on the individual. What makes brain scan unique is that it interfaces with your subconscious. You supply the inspiration and we take care of the rest.
I was sitting in my huge leather armchair watching telly and thinking how marvelous it would be to be a werewolf, to go beyond human, to be a man dog, a hairy person. Look at me! I am teeth, I am fur, I am dribble, I am the wolf man! My rocket is made from pure carbon and smashes bullets! Wolfman! I hate being bored and I can be punched, son! Wolfman! A huge, rancid dog traveling at 5,000 miles per hour! Wolfman!
down on earth in all their anger. Darkness is fucking.
trivial existence.
What is it you...
I want you to say four little words. I want to die.
2 days ago, and I don't even remember the color of her tits. But this... this is something you'll never forget.
Nothing survives. Not your parents. Not your children. Not even stars.
Thank you.
Do I look like a Christian to you?
No, not really. But, I mean,
well, trust me, I'm not a Christian, and I believe in Lucifer.
Yeah. Thank you. the Martians. Of their minds and what they want. They won't rest short of the destruction of any invaded species. As far as they're concerned, we are the invaders.
We are the invaders.
Thank you.
whole city and everyone in it.
Let's go. awake, am I asleep? I haven't figured that out yet. Afraid to breathe, afraid to move, can't get no rest. All my colors are falling on my face, now my heart's crying out of my chest. I'm in a nightmare.